No, it's okay. Okay. All right. So what did you do after you left the zoo?
I was a news ed major, and my first job was at the Southeast Missouri, which is a daily paper in Utah. And I worked there 2 years, and then I went to the East Democrat. St. Louis used to have two daily newspapers, and I was a beach writer there for about 10 years till it
closed. Oh, that's very cool. All right.
Fun job.
That's awesome. That sounds like a lot of fun.
It was a lot of fun.